here to do a video on my experience at Penner's, and I'm trying to find everything that I purchased, was given, and all that good stuff. So I made this, and I actually made two, but right now I only see one. It's a lanyard, and so I made this. I bought this cake, but they gave, I mean this pie, but they gave me a fudge one, and we ate that one. But this is a lemon pie plus, and I think it was like $5, so that's what it looks like. And I sampled it, and it was oh so good. It was very good. I think I'm gonna eat this one tomorrow. And I gave my mother my bag from, oh, and if y'all don't know, I'm Serena. Some of y'all may not know. But I gave my mother my bag from last year because it wasn't that thick. It wasn't as durable from the bag from, the bag from last year was better. So, and this is what it had. And then this is it. And this is the company that I made that lanyard from. So that's that. I also, in my bag, they gave us this, it's a planner, a 12-month planner and journal. And so I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. And that's the sticker they put on there. But let me take it out. And I know I need to do a planner video, but I am not in planner peace, so I have to wait until I actually get planner peace. But that's what it looks like, and it has this card in there, and so, and it's just a code or whatever, like if y'all wanted to use it. And this is just like the front page says, stop waiting until January to plan your life. And then it says, this book belongs to, so, and that's what it looks like on the front. There's a notes section and down there, and just that, and I don't think there's anything else spectacular. Oh yeah, in the back it has, let's see, in the back it has these notes page, and then this color page, which is pretty cute. Then another notes, and then another coloring page, and then notes again, and coloring page. Same thing. And same thing. And then this is the last page. So that's that. And from that same company, which this is the company, whatever. And so I purchased this planner, and I'm probably going to use it next year. But it has in here, she believed she could, so she did. That's on the first page. And this one don't have who it belongs to, but I guess I could put my name on the first page. And then that's what it looked like on the next page. And then this page. And this is how the first page looks. I mean, the first monthly. So there's monthly priority and goals. So that's on this side. And then notes. And then it'll be that for this week. What's going on that particular week. So that's... Each one is basically the same, but in the end, there is, trying to see, there's this note section, and what's that about, maybe five, and then there is this grid type paper. Or dotted type paper. So there's like, let me see how many line papers. One, two, three, four, five, six. So six, and then one, two, three, four, five, six. Look like seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So six line paper and seven of the dotted paper. And then they gave me that 15% off code. So that was that. This was if you bought this and something else, the project, I would get like 25 off. And then they gave me it came in that. Well, I wouldn't get, it would come for $25. So this is what it looks like. It's just a little notebook in inside, and it just put who it belongs to. That's basically all for that. And I'm trying to see, because I had a project book, but I do not see the project book so far. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just trying to find it. So, I guess we're going to go to the next thing, and I'll do a separate video. Home Depot was one of the sponsors for pinners, and I made, myself and my son made a jewelry box. And this one is actually mine's, because mine is not leveled right, but someone was helping me, and I guess they didn't help me get it all lined, but it's okay, this is basically what it looks like and everything. And as you can see over on this side, is where it's not. Well, you can see it a little bit from here. So I'm going to paint it and stain it and paint it and all that good stuff. So that's what I'm doing with that one. So that's gonna go somewhere in my closet, but this is what it looks like, should look like. So, and it gave us these also. This is like a flashlight. And this is an ink pen, which I love ink pens. And they gave us a little thing that says, "Move more serving, more doing, Home Depot." So that's that with that. I hope y'all cannot hear my husband in the background. He's doing some getting ready for some stuff, and he's in another room, so hopefully y'all can't hear him. So the next thing, they gave me another one, so my husband is gonna put this one together, and y'all already seen what was in it. And I didn't show y'all this notepad that came with it, and it says "More doing." So, and they gave us, we did this for free. And so those are the things. And that one. And my son's. He did this for his Nana, my mother. And I'm going to paint it and get it ready for her. So, but that's all that I have in this video for y'all. Thank y'all for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day. Bye-bye.